Welcome back, one and all, to Shadow of the Colossus. I am the Dark Seraph, and last time we killed another, we killed the 10th Colossus, the Sand Serpent. And I actually kind of, and I actually enjoyed that one. Didn't enjoy the two before it, though. Can tell you that much, I did not enjoy those two. Friggin' annoying ass turtle. Annoying ass lizard. Oh, wow. That right there is a thing of beauty. Damn. That is beautiful!
Abro.
Get on the horse. Doesn't suck. So you can navigate. These are clearly charted lands.
Abro.
Get on the frickin' horse. The horse won't stop when I tell it to. Doesn't move when I tell it to. Okay, we're here. A Okay, this is where I'm actually supposed to be. Doesn't seem to do a lot of damage. Get out! Okay, that did something. You are a dick. Would you kindly get up, Wanderer? Okay, at least get up, 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 you lazy fucking shit. Get up, get up, get up. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Please just get your stupid ass up. You know, you're not helping. Seriously, get up! Little bitch! Stop doing that! Okay, and that was with a lit torch. Oh, the thing's afraid of fire. Bullshit. Just fucking knocked me across the goddamn arena. Thank you. try and push him out of the arena the other way. Get up, skinny little bastard. I just knocked his armor off. What, I just stab him to death now? Maybe. Just jumping on him. Cut it. Gotcha! Guardian and the pit. That was very annoying. And this one's gonna be a long one, but I can cut and speed up. So, that time I wasted in the water, you're gonna see it fast. It's probably just gonna be cut or fast forwarded. But I'm gonna end this one here. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Shadow of the Colossus as I go kill the next monolith statue creature thing. But until then, I am the Dark Seraph, signing off.